Daein launches a surprise attack against the Apostle's army, devastating her forces. It is all Apostle Sanaki can do to allay her remaining troops' burning desire for revenge. She knows that there is no hope of victory if her weakened forces are divided. However, she cannot move forward while danger follows at her back. This dilemma weighs heavily on the Apostle's troops, crushing their morale. Meanwhile, the Daein forces pull back to the fastness of Nox Castle. Micaiah, unable to explain her mission to her soldiers, keeps Daein's army together through sheer force of will.
Thank you. Thank you. Right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay.